William Arthur Watt said, "Gratitude can transform common days into thanksgiving, turn routine jobs into joy, and change ordinary opportunities into blessings." So here I am, Dr. Ruby Marshaller. I want to thank Rotary Club Elite Allahabad for almost adopting us, the Leprosy Mission Nanny Allahabad, since their inception. You have been a part of our life, part of our services, directly or indirectly. I personally appreciate Rotary Club Elite Allahabad, all members, for their love, for their affection and care for our people, helping us at every step of our life, our services, to serve them better, be it our small needs or our big needs, be it matching grant for our shoe department, roti maker, commercial washing machine, or help in the physiotherapy department, or starting something for our inpatients. I mean, at everywhere they were there with us. And now, this latest addition of medical van will be a blessing to us, will be a blessing for our hundred of patients who cannot reach us. Instead, we will be reaching out to them to provide them the best we can. It wouldn't have been possible without your effort. I just want to thank God. I want to thank Rotary Club Elite and all you people from Australia who have come forward to help us, to help us to serve people better. I thank you once again for all your help. Thank you.